We are here first of all to save humanity. But humanity is not only the people. The Amazon, as everybody knows, it's the lung of the world. You have to use a lot of energy, of water. It takes a long time sometimes to touch the fire line. Sometimes we know that it's not a good condition to fight. And sometimes we know that we cannot win on this day. And some other days we have a better condition to fight and to choose when we are the best to do our job. I'm really proud to be here and to help and try to do my best. Bolivians are very kind people, and it's a real pleasure to work with them.